In 1967, a unique phenomenon happened in the world of soccer when teams from Europe were implanted in America to play in the newly formed United Soccer Association. Wolverhampton Wanderers, Stoke City, and Sunderland were among the teams that were renamed LA Wolves, Cleveland Stokers, and Vancouver Royals, respectively, with their squads and coaches moving over to compete for these new teams. The Wolverhampton Wanderers team, renamed as LA Wolves, ended up winning the one and only season the league played,